18,500 children. Jeevan Ram, with an outreach of 1,500 children, he started cooking food in our ISKCON temple. ISKCON temple in Bangalore, other than it's a quite famous temple in Bangalore. He started cooking food there and then sending it across to the schools nearby. 1,500 children. Slowly we got requests from more schools and then we started expanding the program. Yes, gradually what happened, the program had a lot of impact on the attendance of school, basically. So the children were also motivated to come to school and attend classes. Because many of these children were forced to work as daily laborers. So their education was being deprived. And particularly the girl child, particularly. Parents, many parents from lower income groups were not very inclined to send their children to school. They would rather prefer them to earn 100 or 200 rupees. Akshaya Patra operates in about 9 states. And close to 14 lakh children, 14 and a half lakh children are being fed every day. The national average, national total number of children being fed across the country. So we cover states such as Rajasthan, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, Assam, Uttar Pradesh, like that. So many states are being covered. Many of them are in partnership with the state government. We get partial subsidy from them. And rest of the money is, we raise funds by going out for
them. A little bit more about the Chennai operation suite, when was it started, how many kids?
Chennai, we started in July 2010. So it's close to 4.5 years. So there is one school run here by Sri Ram Group. Sri Ram Group is running the school as a charity. This is not a government school. One thing to be remembered is Akshaya Patra gives food only in government schools. Chennai, Tamil Nadu, of course, the government is already having its own mid-day meal program. So Akshaya Patra was not able to enter into this mid-day meal scheme every day from this place, Thiruvani, Hare Krishna. Morning food gets cooked at around 7:38. We have one automated vehicle, a mini bus, mini van is here. It goes, delivers the food and comes back.
A little bit more about the kitchen, because we saw online that it's fully automated and...
Yeah, that those kitchens are all in other states where we have a very large number of children to cater to. Mostly in the tune of 50,000 or 1 lakh. We don't have the permission, we don't have that much reach out to them. So 1,000 children, it is possible to cook by hand, manually. So our kitchens are not automated here. We have manual kitchen. We are around 4-5 employees working. We start working by early in the morning, 5:36. By 6 o'clock they start. By 8 o'clock they finish cooking. And but the quality and standards are all maintained uniform. It's the same. Only thing here, the scale of operations is
always or any specific?
All the days only. Sundays of course school is on leave. And certain Saturdays also the school does not function. And some festival days or some days where schools don't function. So we will get a report or a call from the school saying that tomorrow the school is not open. So we will not send people.